This means to win, and the Pittsburgh Penguins just lose. You know, tough one, but it's okay. We're going to get better. And, you know, it's not that, you know, it's not a big deal, but we lose to the Rangers 4-3. You know, in overtime, so the Pens lose, right, 4-3 in overtime. I have to give a huge, huge credit to Chris Kreider, who had one goal and three assists. Pretty good. The Rangers are not that great this season. You know, they're trash, and last time I checked, they traded mostly all their players away. But, you know, they're going to start rebuilding soon, and maybe in a couple of years, they'll probably win the Stanley Cup. Who knows? But, you know, the Pens, you know, it's okay. You know, no big deal. No big deal. You know, we did choke because we were leading. And, you know, I thought we were going to win this, you know, especially when Malkin had that penalty shot. I was like, it's over here with like 14 seconds in the third quarter. And he missed it. Went to overtime. We lost in overtime. Man, I really thought we were going to win that. I was like, Malkin's going to score that on the third quarter with that penalty shot. And he did not get it. Oh, man, I was pissed. You know, our probably best player of the game was Casey DeSmith, who had 29 saves, so congrats. But, you know, we have to give it to the actual player of the game, that is Chris Kreider, with one goal and three assists. You know, the Pens lose. It's okay, guys, you know. We're going to bounce back, you know. Well, thank you guys for watching. It's me, Stillwin. See you on my next video. And please don't forget to like and hit that subscribe button. Let's go, Pens. You know, let's go, Pens. On to the next one, right? See you guys on my next video. Thanks for watching.